One day, making tracks in the prairie of Prax, came a north-going Zax. A north-going Zax and a south-going Zax. A north-going Zax and a south-going Zax. And it happened that both of them came to a place where they bumped. There they stood, foot to foot, face to face.